Now, if you're enjoying being locked down with your friends or family, consider yourself one of the lucky ones.
Not everyone can hack it. While some families are singing songs and doing craft projects to post on social media, others are plotting how to avoid each other. Mary Jane Aggett with some tips on how to get through.
Mozzies buzzing, clicking pens, and humming are in the top 10 of things that hack you off. But now we're all at home, how do we stop the little things becoming really big things? John Cowan is a writer and counsellor who can help us keep our heads and navigate our way through.
If you're finding that the way that your partner's nose whistles as he breathes, or the smell of your kid's bedroom just smells like they've been in their mouth breathing all the time.
Someone fiddled with the thermostat.
What?
Who would do that?
What do you think you're doing?
If the little things are annoying you, there's a big thing behind it, and it's called stress.
Are you
watching a video on how to load the dishwasher?
You know, if I look at you through a fork, looks like you're in jail.
John's got some ideas about how to reduce stress in your bubble. While all-day pajamas was great in week one.
Mum, we've got a problem.
Oh, Stanley, come on, it's almost 12 o'clock. You've got a Zoom soon.
It's time to move on.
Routines really relieve a lot of anxiety in kids. The more that your home runs on rails, the better you'll find things go. A time to get up, a time to go to bed, a time to do homework, a time to bring grandma.
He says adults in the house need support too.
Hello.
Have chat mates.
Hello.
I think the idea of, you know, giving someone a call just to have a chat, I mean, that's largely been superseded by social media these days, but I'm old enough to think that just ringing up and being able to talk to another adult really helps at these times. It just stops the walls crushing in on you.
Kids need one-on-one time.
You might be thinking your kids are getting a ton of attention because they're under your feet all day, but they might be missing out on something that every child needs, and that's individual attention. And so you may need to roster this as well, that they get a story time, just one-on-one.
This is our special time, Ben.
This can really reduce sibling rivalry, and sibling rivalry can be the big irritant if you're locked down together.
I didn't touch your damn drum set!
Think outside your bubble.
It means thinking outside your family and thinking, who might need a phone call to cheer them up? Or who might need some groceries dropped around? Or some other little act of service that you can do.
If you can't beat them, join them. Visit their world.
As an adult, you need to protect your own world, you need your own solitude, but also get into your kids' world. Get them to teach you a computer game, and they might even be kind enough to let you win occasionally.
John says do what you can,
John. Yeah, listen, John.
Within reason, to get through.
I reckon that at these times you need some mood-altering substances. Things like music and books and walks.
There's nothing wrong with a bit of screen time.
And anything you do to relieve stress for yourself or for your kids is going to make your family a lot more easy to love.
And at the end of the day, try to keep it all in perspective.
Okay, I'm sick of this now.
And keep your sense of humour.
Well, you got a 9 and 11-year-old. You're working, homeschooling. How's it going?
Oh, the mood-altering substances are important. For me, the big thing is actually not using a cup once for water and then putting it in the dishwasher, or just using a cup and then just leaving it lying around. We're going through 20 or 30 cups a day.
Oh, dear.
Oh, it drives you absolutely nuts. What about you?
Well, you know, there are a few niggles. My latest over the weekend, Saturday night in the Barry household, just a bubble of two, Mr. B and I, and he's the supermarket shopper, right? So Saturday night, I go looking for the ice cream and chocolate. There is none. He never buys treats at the supermarket.
Oh, Mr. B.
It wasn't on the list. It shouldn't have to be on the list.
Mr. B.
We need treats.
You need treats in lockdown. It's crucial.
Essential items.
Absolutely.